So I took the language out of the book so that my students can have more practice with using the vocabulary and the sentences from the story. And as needed, I will support them by maybe expanding what they said, making a more complex sentence by having the word because available. That helped my student expand her sentence from "I want to play cricket" to "I want to play cricket because it's fun." I used a combination of close, so I left out a word, but I also had the words available if needed. When my student actually used some of the words from the book that I had printed, I put them in so she could see them, and that reinforces that the words that she has learned to read from the book that we've been reading. I asked a question that she could answer, and I presented a simpler form of the question and a form that I wanted to make complex with the word because.